It is estimated that nearly 1 in 5 Americans has used prescription drugs for non-medicinal reasons, and 15% may be abusing prescription drugs. This silent epidemic has become the leading cause of addiction.
The dangers of prescription drug abuse are growing at an exponential rate.
Between 1992 and 2002, the number of prescriptions written increased by 61%, but the number of prescriptions written for opiates increased by almost 400%.
Opiates reflect 3/4 of all prescriptions drugs abuse. 1/3 of new addicts report that their first drug experience was with prescription drugs.
More and more, teenagers are turning away from street drugs and using prescription drugs to get high.
This has contributed to a high street value for pain pills. And otherwise law-abiding citizens are selling their pills for a tremendous profit.
If you are struggling with prescription drugs abuse or know someone who is, please visit www.drugabuse.gov or call 1-800-662-HELP.